What a surprise. What is it now, boss?
The Big Show's not coming out here, John.
You said he would be waiting for me right here. What's up?
What happened to Mr. McMahon on Raw was all your fault. And now the board of directors has sent down an edict that the main event at No Way Out will take place no matter what. So in order to protect you, and in the name of people power, I sent Big Show home.
I know. I agree with you guys. That's actually quite unfortunate because I didn't come all this way up here just to talk. You see, I knew coming in here today that one of two things was gonna happen. Big Show was gonna knock me out, or I was gonna knock Big Show out. You sent Big Show home. I think in the chain of command of who gets knocked out next, you just got the number one spot.
May I remind you that my name is Mr. John Laurinaitis, and I'm the Executive Vice President of Talent Relations and the General Manager of both Raw and SmackDown. And if you so much as lay a hand on me, I will fire you.
Did you just listen to yourself? You can't fire me. The board of directors said the steel cage match at No Way Out goes on no matter what. You just said that.
Hey!
That means I'm just gonna move your nose over just a little bit. Don't worry about this.
Whoa. Stop right there. Okay? Stop right there and think about this. If you do what you want to do and you lose at No Way Out, the first thing I will do on Monday is fire John Cena.
You always have that ace up your sleeve, huh? That's mighty people power of you, Mr. Laurinaitis. So what you just said was, after what happens tonight, at No Way Out, someone gets fired.
Oh! Hey! Yeah, last down. You may not be laughing after Sunday.